हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ए ब्यूटीफुल कॉफी पेंटिंग। फॉर दैट वी विल रिक्वायर ब्राउन स्केच पेन, ब्लैक एक्रेलिक कलर, कॉफी डिकॉशन, फ्लैट एंड राउंड ब्रशेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ ए ब्यूटीफुल बुलक कार्ड। फॉर दैट आई हैव टेकन अ सिंपल 8x10 rectangular shape paper. You can take any size of paper, okay? And now I am going to draw a bull and bullock cart. So I am going to draw U shape and join it. Then draw again a small U shape here and do it like this. Draw a wheel here like this, okay? Now this part should be bigger. Draw a man shape like this, okay? And we are going to draw a bull, which is really very easy. So you can see within 1 minute I have done the bull. Okay, now I will join it and I will start for the painting. For the coffee decoction, I have taken one rupee pouch of coffee, and I have put some 4 to 5 drops in it of water and mix it with the flat brush. Now I am going to color it with this coffee. So I am going to put round brush in this coffee and I will color in this bull. So you can see it is looking already beautiful. Okay. Take little bit coffee in your brush, as it is very watery part. Okay. And color in the whole drawing, bullock card. After doing coloring, we are going to use the black color, mix it in this coffee decoction, and then we are going to do shading. Okay, so now at this time we have to just do the coloring with the coffee only. There is no need to do in proper proportion or anything. Do it randomly. In man also I am going to do coloring. Now I am going to use this black color and I will put some dots, little bit dots, like this. Okay, and I will wash my brush and again I will take water in it and I will mix these dots with the help of coffee. So you can see it is already looking a beautiful shading part in our drawing. I will mix here and take again little bit coffee for mixing. Don't use water again, use coffee only. This coffee painting is the trending part or painting part in this today day-to-day life. So this is in new fashion, so please try it at least once. I'm damn sure that you will like it, and there are many different ways for coffee drawing or coffee painting. So I'm sure you will like it. If you like it, please comment it for me to me that you want to see more drawings. Okay, now I'm going to draw some mountains here and put this brush only like this. Use again brown here. So you can see beautiful shading is done. Now I'm going to use this little bit brown color here, black color here, and make little bit darker part like this to show the good effect of our drawing. Okay, now do it like this. Okay, now I will take a flat brush and put this color in very little amount to show the sky part. Okay, again I am going to put it . So you can see our drawing is already looking very beautiful in this shading. Don't use water in it, just use coffee water in it. Now again I am going to use this black color and take a slant line from this to show the road part like this, and make little bit darker part here can see how beautiful our drawing is looking. Draw a little bit grass with the help of coffee. So our coffee painting is ready. You can see it is looking very, very beautiful. If you want to see more drawing related to coffee painting, please let me know, comment on my channel. I will definitely try to show you how to do different type of coffee painting. Now I'm going to border for this and I will show you how it looks.
Border, our painting will look beautiful like this. So please try it. Bye, take care.